song about the good old days. Simpler times or easy ways. For how I long for an older road, greener grass or a lighter load. I was glad to see the blacktop when they laid it down in 65. Yeah, I was glad to see the blacktop. No more dust in my eyes.
Hi.
That man, if I do make my own photographic opportunity.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, check out how deep this bad boy is.
You ready?
Yeah, mate. Nice and deep. Let's just hope there's no bad air.
Getting warm.
Oh,
it does a bit.
Said, sit beside me, my only son, and listen closely to what I say. And if you do this, it'll help you some sunny day. Or take your time, don't live too fast. Troubles will come and they will pass. You'll find a warm arm and you'll find love. And don't forget that there is a someone up above. And be a simple
today. We suspected we were going to be coming down below the surface about 100 metres. We thought we would be going down another Winds, which is just over there, but very flooded. Now it's got a very long flooded drive over there, goes for quite a long way. Found a few bottles and a few relics. Big block drive, bit of an old relic there. Any other relics around? Like a wheel. Wow, look at this. Wonder what that is. Very cool. Yeah, you can.
Hang on, Peter.
Now we believe there's another winze there. It goes down another 100 metres. Very old box. Very cool.
Yeah, we're just
all right, Mr. Kurt. That's what's left of your torch, bro. Waiting on another one of the crew members. Come on down through that shaft there. Let's check out the depth on that, ladies and gentlemen. Very long way. One of the crew members coming down. Happy days. The air's about 19.3. He's part of, I would say, the poppet head. A few big bolts. Wow, we found an old bottle, ladies and gentlemen. Very cool. Go for a swim down that drive, Matty.
No.
You see down there?
I think a big torch or something. I'll check it. You can see down there a bit.
Just all flooded, eh?
Yeah. Lots of mud, stalactites or whatever.
Yeah. Very cool. You see where the water table was? It's relic out, you guys. Wonder what's in there, Matty boy.
Don't know. Full tin of something.
Enough of it's perished. Not the bottle. Lots of cool stuff.
Uh-oh.
Very cool.
No ignite time. Maybe that'll work better.
Nice and deep. What do you reckon there, young Matty?
Good workout coming up.
It's a hell of a workout.
90 metres or so.
Not much left on that rope spool.
Yeah.
No, nearly there, bruv. Alright, now we're still out in Walhalla. We rescued some kind of like sugar glider type mouse, possum, creature. I don't know, whatever you want to call it.
Down the bottom.
Yeah, down the bottom of that 100 metre shaft. Now we're just about to release this poor little fella. He's probably quite excited.
Just hang on a sec.
Little sugar glider.
Little
we found
mouse.
Down the bottom of that 100 meter abandoned historical mine shaft. Wow, have a look at it. He's tiny. He's trying to climb up the rope.
Fucking tail.
Nice work, Matty. Wow, you guys.
How's its face? See him alright there?
Yeah.
Yeah, it might be a little sugar glider.
Very happy to get out of here.
Alright, we're letting go.
Yeah, mate. Off you go, little buddy. You do your thing.
Or should we put him in a tree?
I don't know where it leads.
He peed on me. Ah, oh, he'll know where to go.
Here he goes. Are we happy to be out of there?
I wonder if he'll drink some water.
Might.